with all the factory tubes taken out, and I put vintage late 60s from the Blackburn factory in England. Another $500-$600. This one's new to my collection, just got it recently. Beautiful. This one kind of hidden by the door as you come in. Gibson Songwriter Deluxe. Then we got the Gibson Les Paul Robot. Dark Hunter Green. There's your robot controls. Check out your robot tuners. Next, Gibson Explorer, the Vampire Blood Moon Edition, with the blood droplets. It looks like it's black, but when you put the light on it, it looks like it's been smeared with blood, so they came up with that idea. Next one, we got another Gibson. This is the Gibson Les Paul Standard Traditional. This one that started it all for me, that wanted more and more. Next, we got an acoustic, the Martin D35. Beautiful guitar. Very simple, plain guitar. Sounds anything but simple and plain. Next, something we got, the American Fender Telecaster. Standard. Very nice girl. Next, Fender again. Fender Telecaster American Deluxe. The HSS version with a humbucker. And a whole pile of switches.
He's a rock star, he wants to go far, he likes to do.